by master violin D. Ballý, second half 1800s. The violin was completely restored in our workshop, where it received a new bass bar, a new setup with the new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rest, ebony tailpiece, a new bridge, new soundpost, and new strings. It shows a beautiful flamed one-piece maple back, and the front is medium to fine-grained spruce.